I'm here to answer your questions. I'm your teacher.
Series is rocky, has craters, and it's a rocky dwarf planet in the asteroid belt. Mercury, the first planet from the sun. Mercury is also a rocky planet, also has craters. Second hardest planet, the first planet. Here's the next smallest. Mars is the red rocky planet. It's actually the fourth planet from the sun. Can you see its atmosphere? See all these red stuff? These colors are created from its atmosphere and land. Whoa, I can't get Venus. Venus, the second planet from the sun. So Venus is actually the hardest planet, but the second planet. You know that? It's greenhouse effect is out of control. That means it keeps adding a lot of greenhouse gases. Life planet, Earth, the third planet from the sun. Earth is our home, contains blue water, land, and oceans. It's the awesomest planet. Neptune, the last or eighth planet from the sun. It's -167 degrees. Very cold. Second coldest, but Uranus is the first coldest because it has no atmosphere. Kind of like Mercury greenhouse effect compared to Venus. Saturn and Jupiter are the biggest gas giants. Also, Jupiter's one is the biggest. Actually, not Saturn, because that ring make it almost the same size, but actually not. Jupiter is the biggest planet. Can't be bigger than our sun. But look how big it is compared to Mercury and Pluto. I think I can balance that much planets.